depends to some extent on what's good for them. I don't think there's a great incompatibility between wanting a more integrated bloc for the countries that are still in the European Union and wanting a friendly and cordial relation based on trade and diplomatic cooperation, military alliance and so on, with the United Kingdom looking on as a kind of